I'm entirely torn on this. I mean, on the one hand, I'm inclined to think that we're killer apes. Really, we're killer apes. But we're not just killer apes, we're killer apes with metaphysical longing. Right? We have some sort of longing for a meaning to our lives. But and there's a conflict between those two things. You know, we want there to be a meaning, for there to be a purpose, something whole and holy, holds everything together. At the same time, we're these rapacious animals. You know, and certain thinkers like Freud, for example, and Schopenhauer have concluded there's just a conflict at the heart of what it means to be human, right? We're killer apes with metaphysical longing, and the two things just pull in opposite ways, or that there's a conflict between the life of our desires, which are pretty destructive, and a desire for, say, love and all the rest. The other side of me wants to believe that human beings are all right. That human beings, if they're allowed to express their nature, if you like, that will be expressed in the form of mutual aid and cooperation. I'm very attracted to the anarchist tradition in political thinking, which is rooted in an idea that human nature is essentially good, and that what makes human beings wicked is an outcome of history and society. And depending which day it is, you know, I'm torn between those two views, to be perfectly honest.